NFL title in 1968, and that meant a date with the Green Bay Packers in what was now known as Super Bowl II. But by 1969, at the age of...
And that is caught for an AFC touchdown. Tony Gonzalez, 30 yards, and the AFC is in for six. Well, this has been a flawless start for them.